Heads up for drivers in Charlottesville tomorrow. Work is getting underway to mill and pave Preston Avenue. That work's being done between Rugby Road and 10th Street Northwest. That project will take place tomorrow through Friday, then again next week from Monday, September 4th through Thursday the 7th. All that work will be done from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m.